Welcome back to the channel, everybody. I'm getting over my cold. I got my soda. Let's talk about today's job. Now, this is not a sales position. You are basically going to be an answering service operator, and you will go ahead and onboard new clients from start to finish, help them set up their service, work with the client and the technical team. Go ahead and act as a liaison between the tech department and the attorney customer for tech and service related issues. You will go ahead and be a part of weekly meetings with the attorney answering service team. The starting pay is $18 per hour. It is paid weekly through direct deposit. After 60 days, your performance will be reviewed. If you pass the review, you'll be raised to $19 an hour. After 90 days, there'll be another review where you can be raised to $20 an hour. So you do need to have your own computer. This is a bring your own device. You should be able to use Microsoft Excel and Word, Gmail, send attachments, make Google searches. If you have any experience with RingCentral or Zoho CRMs, that's a plus but not required. This is looking around 20 hours a week between Central Time, 9 a.m. and 5 p.m. Monday through Friday. Clients are all over the U.S., Pacific, Mountain, Central, and Eastern time zones. Nights and weekends are not required or anticipated. You need to have good written and verbal communication skills. So, their company provides done-for-you answering services for bankruptcy, criminal defense, DUI, personal injury, and divorce attorneys. So, they will go ahead. There is an email here. You know, you need to put this as the top subject. If you don't respond using this subject line, your reply will be ignored. Throw in this information, including attaching a copy of your resume, and mail it on to them. I do not know how long it takes for them to get back to you, but if you're interested in this position and you're looking to grow with a company and you've got about 20 hours a week, the link will be down below. My name is Becky, and I will see you next time.